Friends, this is the moment you've waited for. You're searching in the dark, your sweat soaking through the floor. Buried in your bones, there's an ache that you can't ignore. Taking your breath, stealing your mind, and all that was real is left behind. Don't fight it, it's coming for you, running at you. It's only this moment, don't care what comes after. Your fever dream, can't you see you getting closer? Just surrender, cause you feel the feeling taking over. It's fire, it's freedom, it's flying open. It's a preacher in the pulpit and you're blind to bullshit. There's something breaking at the brick of every wall, it's holding on that you know. So tell me, do you want?
Hey, what's going on? It's Steve Perry here, just coming to you from a little thing called the Washington Monument.
So this is vlog 100. This is a special vlog because, well, this is some of the cool things that I'm out here seeing. I've done a lot of stuff over this vlog, a lot of different videos, and just wanted to just come on in and just
check this out.
Check it out.
I basically get to help out more people doing what I was doing before in a small way, but in a large way.
Dmitry Belenko.
Let's talk real quick about a few things that have happened in the past few weeks.
And why we're here and what's going on. About 3 years ago when I came into the crime prevention job at Scottsdale, I met a guy named Ray. Worked for a company called Ring. Long story short, them... that Ring has developed for law enforcement to help reduce crime in April. So Ray called me up one day, and I thought he was calling just to talk about the program for us for Scottsdale. And in the middle of the conversation, the tables turned. And Steve, about a year ago, you asked if I'd ever be looking for help, do more for Ring and travel and stuff like that. And I'm like, Ray, what are you going with? And he said, well, you're still open. I said, well, of course I'm always open. If the right opportunity expresses itself, then... we'll see what happens, right? Let's just say the right opportunity expressed itself, and now I'm working for Ring, Partner Success Associate. What does that mean? I'll be working with other police departments, training them, being their contact, and just helping them in Arizona. That leads us to why we're here in Washington, D.C. today. Trained two different police departments, one police department and one sheriff's department out here this weekend, and just help them know, hey, look, you know, we're here to help them. There's so many times when a company will come on into a police department and they'll train them. Here's a new shiny tool program. And they're gone. That's it. You never see them ever again. So I wanted to sit there and I saw what Ring was doing and I said, look, you know, you guys are doing it. You guys are making a difference in the officers' lives. That this was a great opportunity for me to sit there and use these skills of crime prevention that I spent working with law enforcement to really just make a difference in my life, a difference in thousands of other people's lives. It comes down to the age-old question, first interview question in every law and fire department, dispatch, and public safety. Why do you want to be XYZ? And then what's the one answer that most people say?
Survey said!
I want to give back. I want to serve. I want to help my community. I like people.
I think it's doing a good job.
It just simply means I get to take that experience and use it in an area where I could grow. That I can sit there and help. I hope that my experience that I gained helped me to understand, grow, share some of this knowledge that I've had over the years to really make a difference for people.